New for you this midday, sad news to report out of Sullivan County, Indiana. A firefighter with the Sullivan Fire Department has died while in the line of duty. Officials have asked News 10 not to release a name at this point, pending notification of family and friends. But we can tell you the individual collapsed from an apparent heart attack after returning from several medical runs. News 10 will release new information as soon as it becomes available.